till I get up. Time is barely on our side.
Hi guys, it's Tanu and welcome to the new talk. So guys, it's currently 8:45 a.m. right now and I was about to get ready for work, but then I thought, you know what, I should definitely film a video on how I get ready for a daily basis before going to work, or how I do everyday glowing makeup look. You know, my everyday makeup look is very simple. I use very minimal products, plus I keep my makeup very glowy. So if you want to know how I get ready for work, or if you want to know how to do everyday simple yet very glowing makeup look, then please keep on watching. So guys, I'm gonna start off by securing my hair using a claw clip. This step is mandatory for me because I don't want my hair to interrupt me while I'm doing the makeup. So yes, then next, the first product I'm gonna use on my skin is the sunscreen lotion. Obviously this one has SPF 40 in it and it is by VLCC. Guys, it's so hot in Punjab that I cannot even think of skipping this step. So yes, I am gonna apply a good amount of the sunscreen all over my face and I am going to blend it into my skin. And don't forget your neck, especially while applying sunscreen, guys. It's very important. Next, I'm going to apply this new foundation by Nykaa. This one is the Nykaa Stick Foundation and I'm in the shade 02. This shade matches to my skin so perfectly that I don't feel like using any other foundation these days. I am in love with this foundation. So guys, I have used the foundation of all brands, I guess, of Lip, of Maybelline, of Lakme, of Revlon, but I feel this is the best among all. So you should definitely go and buy this one for yourself too. This looks so natural and it doesn't make your skin feel as you've applied so much of makeup. Next, I'm gonna take the banana loose powder on my powder puff and I'm going to mattify my foundation because I don't want my makeup to melt in the heat of Punjab weather. So yes, I'm just going to mattify my makeup, and this step is very important, especially in summer, so don't skip this step. And this powder is again very natural. You should definitely go and buy one for yourself. Recently I shopped a lot from Nykaa and these are the products which I shopped. Then next, I'm gonna take the NYX Perfect Filter eyeshadow palette and I'm gonna pick this skin shade, which has very natural glitters in it. So I picked this one for the daytime and I really like the finish. It might look a little weird on the camera, but it looks very natural in real life. So yes, you should definitely go and try this palette out. And all the shades in the palette are very pigmented. Then next, I'm gonna pick up a little bit of kajal on the angular brush and I'm going to fill in my eyebrows with this one. This is a technique which I discovered very recently and I absolutely loved it. Yes, I know I need to get my eyebrow done, but guys, I will get it done very soon, I promise. These days I don't get time to go visit a parlor or to get my eyebrows done. I'm so busy, but still, I promise I'll get my eyebrows done very soon. Then next, I'm gonna take the mascara. This one is by Maybelline's and I'm gonna apply a good coat of this mascara on my upper and lower lashes as well. Then next, I'm gonna take a little bit of mascara on the eyeliner brush and I'm gonna use this mascara as my gel eyeliner for my lower lash line. And this hacks works so perfect. So days when you don't find your gel liner, don't get worried, just try out your mascara as your gel liner and it works so well. Then next, I'm gonna pick up this pink shade from the Maybelline's palette and I'm gonna apply this as my blush. Guys, I promise I will mention the exact names of all the products in the description box, so please go and check that out. Then next, I'm gonna pick up the Mary Luminizer. Yes, finally I have my Mary Luminizer and I'm gonna pick up this on the highlighter brush, or what you can say, on the contouring brush, and I'm gonna apply a good amount of this highlighter on my cheekbones, on my nose, on my forehead, because I want my skin to glow and I love this Mary Luminizer. Please get your hands on this one and thank you so much Nykaa for bringing this product in India. I really thank you for this. Then next, I'm gonna pick up the PAC Retro Matte Lip Gloss and I'm gonna apply it on my lips. This is a very beautiful fuchsia pink color. So yes guys, that's all for this look. I don't use too many products, but I keep my makeup very simple and glowy. I really hope you guys like it. So guys, that's it for today's video. I really hope you all enjoyed watching this video, and if you did, then please make sure to subscribe to my channel and give this video a big thumbs up, and please go and follow me on all my social medias including Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, and I'll see you guys next time. Till then, y'all take care. Bye.